directly ask you a question. They make you so much so comfortable in first 20, 30 minutes that you become very friendly with them. And then they will ask you very subtle questions, which in which you have to reflect what you exactly feel. You can't prepare for those questions.
I think
they will talk about life and stuff. It'll be also cheery.
Getting the best out of you, I guess.
Yeah.
And adding what you also said, sir, and what Divya also said, ki jo behavioral questions hote hain, why do you want to do an MBA, etc., etc., those you can prepare. They will go off onto a current affairs or general knowledge topic, which you will not be prepared for.
Yeah.
Last year, when our interviews were, so CAA was a hot topic. They didn't ask that. They asked me about the demographic dividend, which is an important general knowledge topic, but it's not a us time ka hot topic nahi tha. So
not the top five topics you'll prepare for.
Somebody who starts preparing to add to what you said, somebody who starts preparing 10-15 days before the interview will not have the depth of knowledge to be able to answer that. You either bluff, which they'll catch you on, or you will say, I don't know. Neither, which is ideal. So